But today I've been a bit all over all of the maps. In Michigan. I don't see why it stalls. I haven't got any engine damage and the tiniest little bit of suspension, and that's it. So the suspension, it's like 1 or 2 points of suspension damage is all I have. So why would the engine stall like that? There's the car. I probably should have filled up with fuel. But I reckon I'll be able to make it there. Oh, maybe. No, the car's just out of reach. Go sell this one, sell the other trailer that's up there, and grab a fuel trailer. And bring it back up and refuel it. While I'm still pretty close. No, wrong button, that one. Done a little bit of the map clean up. Glad I don't actually need to go back here, down into there. Pretty sure I've done all the... or everything that requires going down there. Oh, ouch. I don't know why it took so much to reverse. This trailer I've got on may make it a bit harder. Hopefully I can still get through here without much troubles. We will find out. So far there hasn't been much. Really, why does it stall again? Frustrating when it does that. Why does it do that? This is going so slow. Why did it winch to that? There's a tree right in front of me. There we go. Oh, this is taking a bit longer than I was hoping. everything, well, most things went smoothly today as well. Found this path today and it seems to be much better than following the road, so that's what I do. The road is so slow compared to this. There's more water there. I tried to cut it off more than I thought, than I usually do. And I didn't know there was water up here. Let's get to the road now. There we go. That took half a tank to get through there. I'm glad I did fill the car up. I fill the truck up. If I can get the destination before I'm down to 50 litres, then I would have been able to make it. Except when you get low on fuel, it makes the truck slow down and lose power, so I'll say 60. I'm now at 66. So I'm gonna say no, I could not have made it. But it would have been close. I think I would have made it over this bridge, but not reached it to the next bridge. would have started slowing down before getting to this bridge, I reckon. Maybe not. I'm still at 58. I reckon I would have got stuck there and not been able to move any further. Is this not where I'm going? No, it's not. Damn it. Need to go all the way up there. Oh well. Bit further than I thought. Still, I wouldn't have made it to this fuel trailer. I thought I was delivering it here. It doesn't change anything though, even if I did know I wasn't going there, I would have still gone through that way. Because it's a little bit quicker. Why would you do it from the bandit? So I think I'm going to call it now. I don't think we're going to get this whole map, this region finished today. But it will happen early next stream, next week. Because there's more than one more after this, isn't there? So there's that one. Needs to go to Black River, then that one. Yeah, there's two more. Don't know what happened there. It is a little annoying that they need to be done in that order, but that's okay. I don't really understand why they need to be done in that order. When we get to this, I might try something. I don't think it will work, but can you unload a trailer with cargo on it when it's only connected to a truck with a winch? With the winch cable. it would make things very, very good if you can. But I really don't think you can. Like, I wish you could unpack the cargo on trailers without connecting to the trailer. Repair trucks from a repair trailer without connecting to the trailer. All that sort of thing. How would that light be still on? The tower's down and no one else is in the area, and you've also taken parts from it, from the tower, to repair another tower. Almost there. There's two log stations here. But this one doesn't have the stand thing to collect actual logs. Okay. It almost looked like my lights just turned off. That's fine though. It is daytime. Oh well, I just realized I didn't do my idea. Okay, the next two can be done in one go. Drummond Island and Black River. That one, I need to go there, also there. Concrete slabs also there. Why is it saying I've got metal beams? Actually, I'm right on the spot to get the metal beams. That's why. But I also have metal beams on that other trailer, so I'm not gonna worry about grabbing it here. Better make sure that's, yep, that's the right word. Should be able to reach the fuel trailer again because I'm only at half a tank and I had a full load of, well, almost full load of cargo on the way in. So going out should use less. I'm thinking before next week, because I highly, highly doubt I'll get this one complete today. Before next week, before I finish off the last few things on this one, I might go and sell all the trailers on the, in this area in Michigan that's not being used. And I'll bring all the other trailers into one group. By a trailer store. So then next stream we can finish off the last thing, the super order that's on the screen now, and sell the trailers that are currently in use. So the Drummond Island one needs two cargoes that take two slots each, where on Black River it's only one slot each.